North Carolina Governor Roy Cooper proposing a raise for teachers in his plan for the state budget. Now, part of the $24.5 billion plan includes a 5% raise. To pay for that, Cooper would freeze tax breaks for corporations and families with incomes over $200,000. The House and the Senate will vote on those changes when that next session starts next week.